मंगळारा सकाळी रावणफोंड शांतीनगर हांगाच्या एका बारात अब्दुल कादर हांचे जाल्ल्या खुनाच्या प्रकरणातलो आरोपी फयाज खतीब तसेच ताचो आणिक एक सांगाती अकबर शेख हांकां मडगांव पुलिसांनी अटक केली. खतीब हाका परवरे अटक झाली असे मडगांवचे पुलीस निरीक्षक चंद्रकांत पाटील आणि बिरेस्तराक पत्रकारांक सांगले.
कादर आणि खतीब हे इष्ट आशिल्ले. खुनात वापरिले हे पिस्तूल आदी कादर हाचे लागीं म्हयनोभर आशिल्ले. खुनाच्या दोनूच दीस पयलीं ताणें ते खतीब हाका ताचे खातीर गिरायक सोदूंक म्हणून दिल्ले. तांचे मदीं दुस्मानकायूय नाशिल्ली. हो फार चुकून सुटलो अशें खतीब हांचें म्हणणें आसा, पूण तपासा उपरांतूच सारकें कितें तें कळटलें अशें निरीक्षक पाटील हांणी सांगलें.
बोथ आर वेरी क्लोज टू इच अदर, थंय शॉप्स आसा. सो ही हेज ऑफर्ड दीस आर्म टू हीम टू सी द प्रोस्पेक्टीव कस्टमर. Khatib was carrying the arm. He was in possession for last 1 month as per the investigation. And one month. So about 20 days back he approached to the accused. And now day before the incident, he has given it to him.
So it came in his possession only 2 days before the incident.
Before that, and prior to that he know that there was an arm with him. Immediately after the incident, the accused was trying to run towards Naveli. On the way he met this second accused, Akbar. There is no enmity.
So was it accidental that the trigger got the
pull? That he says that it is accidental. We have to verify the facts.
But otherwise,
because otherwise both are friends, close friends.
But there was any enmity, anything is
nothing is there. And we have to reinterrogate those witnesses.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार भीमाशंकर पाटील मडगांव.